Hello. Welcome back to Control and the Firebreak. Leading into dimensional research. Just had a fantastic time in the ashtray maze. Hell yes. Hope we get more of those. But, I expect we're going to be seeing some big reveals in here. We still don't know what exactly they found in Slidescape 36. Search, whoop. Dimension research. Search the area for the slide projector object of power. Gladly. Janitor complaint. From the janitor or about the janitor? Has anyone else seen that janitor mopping up around here? Isn't this a restricted access area? Who gave him permission to come in here? And how the fuck did he get through the maze? Dr. Tan. Oh, Dr. Tan, you silly goose. He can get wherever he wants. Alright.
Yeah, you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.
What is everything? What are they doing? Like, speaker. Oh, right. Because, like, the whole thing with the hiss and what they're looking into is resonances and frequencies and all that. So I guess they set up these speakers to, like, test different frequencies on people or things just to see what happens? For some reason, on a lot of explosives, that is a lot of sand for some reason. Alright. Actually, yeah, there's a lot of sand right here. Got a slide projector research and Hedron Resonance Lab. Oh, it's red sand. Interesting. Whoa.
There was a doorway here. To where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now.
Let's give this a press.
Just on the other side?
Does it not work? Alright, whatever. Kind of an important thing this way, though. Huh. For some reason, they wanted this a very sealable room. I can tell if this is like a weird... Oh. Huh. Stand away from frame when emergency lights are on. Well, I'm not seeing emergency lights. Projector room. Okay, I guess we went up there. These feel like they're a little too high to reach, but it'd be silly of me not to try at least. Yeah, okay. I don't know why I'm suddenly underestimating my abilities. Oh, I wanted the projector room. Maybe from here. No thanks. What is this?
The projector's not here. Moved again.
Damn it!
What did Darling do with it? I've gotta find out.
God, we gotta track that man down already. Nail him to the fucking floor. What's this do? Alright. Wait, what am I hearing? Am I hearing Dr. Darling's presentation?
We could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of Slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide, and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source, in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss.
Okay, fun cliffhanger to just end on. Okay.
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film.
Okay, yeah, this is where it came in.
Towards screen. And the number 36.
Interesting. Okay.
The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep weight marks.
Hedron Resonance Lab. That'll be interesting. So I guess that's where he was working on these Hedron Resonance things. Is this gonna work? No, just a bad elevator. All right. Press onwards, see what we can find. Hedron containment. Hedron and the Hedron Resonance are arguably the greatest assets this bureau has ever possessed. The security of Hedron is unspeakably vital, which is why we have redacted from the majority of bureau agents. This report details the containment procedures required for the Hedron containment chamber, including details on the redacted being pumped into the containment cell, mechanical upkeep of the resonance siphons, and the arrangement of the acoustic pillars to dampen or amplify the sonic range of the chamber. Note, for more information on the proper operational procedures of the resonance siphons, an additional report is coming soon. So, Hedron is like a person? Or a thing like Polaris? Because it seems like they found Hedron from inside the slide, I guess. I always thought that, like, what was, like, the vests that the people in the bureau are wearing, like, that material was called Hedron. But maybe it's protecting us from Hedron? Hedron is possibly the source of the hiss? Oh, one of these. That's fun. Oh, I'm missing a line.
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a
container
for it.
You? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here?
What are we looking at?
You're here. You're here. They have you. I remember her from Ordinary.
What the hell is that?
I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.
Okay.
I'm Dr. Casper Darling, and this is my final message. It's not the end. But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to Hedron resonance fully. It is... It's changing me. I've seen... I've been shown so much. Slidescape 36 was where Hedron stopped the spread of another. It's terrifying. It really is. It's another source of resonance. Trench was exposed to this other. It will now spread. I've done everything I can to stop the Hedron resonance amplifiers. I don't know if it'll make a difference. I won't be here when it happens. I should have told him anymore. I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful, I think.
So, he possibly, well, it seems like he took on Hedron, which seems to be the same as Polaris inside of me. So I guess we both had a sort of similar thing. Whoa, I didn't realize the room was vibrating. Or rippling. I guess he built the amplifier around this to sort of amplify Hedron's signal going throughout the building, and everybody wearing the vests can receive the resonance from this thing better. And then the hiss resonance went into Trench, I guess? From the same place that this one was from? And Trench has been the one possibly spreading it throughout. Like, it spreads through resonance somehow. Is this how we get down there, or is this how I came in? Yeah, that's how I came in. How do I get down to it? Want to free it. Or maybe not. That might kill everyone, actually. It's kind of better that it's being amplified. Slide projector tests. The slide projector only works with slide 36. Logically, this means the slide itself is a part of the object of power, or a distinct altered item. But of course I had to make sure no other slides worked. I had to try. I thought maybe emotion had something to do with it. Connection, history, love. I brought in my parents' old slides, birthday parties, vacations to Niagara Falls, my first day of high school, that kind of thing. There were two boxes worth. I had to dig around the garage for an hour to find them. Never once thought of looking at them since they passed. I tried them all. I waited until all the staff left for the night. I stayed up in that booth for hours, trying every one. Projector off, slide out, slide in, projector on, nothing happens. Projector off, slide out, slide in, projector on. Nothing happens. Love wasn't the common factor. There's no correlation that I can see. Maybe the slide itself is the object of power. Maybe the projector is just an accessory. Maybe it doesn't matter. Why'd that fucking kid have to burn the other slides? Sorry. It was doing evil bad things, so I decided to stop it, because that's what you do when you see evil bad things. Not burn them, but try to stop them. I mean, maybe burn them. Depends on your situation. Now you work. I can fly. Oh boy. Oh golly.
Through here? You are coming through so strong.
Yeah, you are definitely in there.
I can't use this HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in.
That could be bad.
Okay, I'll be there. Hang on.
Could do multiple at once. This could be a bad idea. Whoa.
Hi. I made it.
Oh, Dylan.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You can't believe that you went through the hole in you! You have always been here. The only child. A copy. Of a copy. Of a copy.
Oh, what the hell have I done?
Why did you... This was a mistake.
Oh, God. Oh, Mommy Polaris betrayed me. Maybe. Want you on my side. Okay. I don't know if I've been betrayed or it's being attacked by the hiss and I need to stop this attack. Oh, they're all just flying around up there. Oh, come on. I'm trying to make good decisions here. Leave me alone. God. Okay, come on. Please be a good decision. Oh God, I have no idea if I'm doing the right thing anymore. Is this giant metal spear thing what I'm looking for? Or is it inside that? Like, they built a containment thing for it. Oh, hey, you're really close. Get out of here. Whoa, you can go right underneath it, huh? I'm gonna not, though. I'm gonna try and free it? I don't know. Stop it? I don't know what this is doing. We're just cleansing the siphons.
Go to hell.
Oh boy, okay. I don't know. I don't know if that was good or bad. Whoa, this chamber is amazing. Oh, they're still attacking it. Do I have more stuff I need to be doing in here? Oh, there's one more over there. Completely missed that. Can I be skeet shooting these guys, maybe? Oh, I see bad things over there. Yeah. Okay. Stop healing everyone! I mean, I'm killing them faster than you can heal them, so that's not too bad. Whoa, wait, was it... Did it just allow me to, like... take over the sphere? Okay, next sphere I have to be more careful, because it looks like I was able to, like, seize the sphere, and if I can do that, that's amazing. Just some free healing? I would hope. Oh boy, what's going on? Oh, there's more! Okay, that's why I missed it. Didn't see the floor raise up. Okay, there we go. Boy, that is pretty far though. I can make that. Unless you try to ruin it for me. Hope that was important. I sense a sniper. Thank you. out of here. Oh, and a named guy. Get out of here. Didn't even see you. Him taken care of. Be hiding anything back here? Or is it just a weird place he spawned? I'm busy though. I'll get out of here. Boy, what are we doing? Yeah, of course there's one more. Alright, let's go get this one now. Oh, hey. Surprise! Oop. Looks like it hurt. Sorry, I meant to kill you with your friend. Big boys. Kind of be a nuisance. Okay, I can take control of you. I guess because you count as a big guy. Whoa, it takes a long time to seize the big ones. Okay. Now I see what seize speed is good for. I think a lot of people just spawned in. Oh, you got a name, huh? How silly of you. Am I being attacked from above? Yeah, there's another one, isn't there? I think I killed that named guy by trying to pick him up. So that's fun. Ooh, look at all these good supplies here. At least I hope they're good supplies. I don't really know what I'm supposed to be looking for. Alright, let's get this swarm of jerks out of here. Reach Polaris. Oh, okay, no, that's a containment thing.
No.
Is it?
The poster comes down, and there's nothing there. It's just the cell. And death. I was wrong. There was never anything there. Hello? Polaris, are you there?
You are a worm through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. Light curls the veil.
I think I got the bad ending. Wait, for real?
She's warm. Makes me feel these ways.
So we got the really bad ending of the game? Wait, what? These credits... No. What is happening? Yeah, I don't... This doesn't seem right. What is going on here?
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau is the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming, and she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Okay. It's nice to know that we work in the executive sector. Sure, let's look into the mug. Tidy up the coffee cups. Oh no, am I an intern? Wait, wasn't this one of Dylan's dreams?
I'll get it done right now.
Yeah, I'll help myself. Wow, there's a lot around here. Why do they just put them all in a pile? Is there not like a kitchen sink you could at least leave them near? It's a poor organization for an office. Oh boy. Whoa, what was that? Can I get to the director's office? Huh. It's back to Trench being the director.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Yeah, I hope so. How do you know what's going on? Alright, let's maybe finish up the cups. Where are we going? Executive Affairs? I don't even know where that is specifically. Maybe the shelter will bring me back? That's definitely not right. This thing is trying to create an illusion of what this place is supposed to look like. That is definitely not right.
You can't find good health these days.
I will get it done right away.
Come on, where are these cups? Where's Executive Affairs?
No, he's not in. No, not today.
Maybe if we explore enough, we can figure out where they're filming Threshold Kids and stop them from happening. Boy, just a lot of cups. What am I looking at on the table? Is that flowers? Yeah. Just a lot of cups. In the exact same place, too? Is this Underhill?
But only the director Secretary ever brings in his mail. Who's going to do it today? He's been waiting for his day, but no one's stepping up. Honestly, I'd hate to be here when the director realizes his mail isn't coming.
Okay. Maybe try to bring the director his mail?
I'll do it immediately.
Yeah.
The nerve of this woman. What does she think she is?
Someone has to take it to him. I don't know.
Underhill always the one to hate authority. Oh, hey, Langston. And Arish. Very strange. Well, let's bring the director his mail.
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just leave it on the desk there, please. See, you're the new girl, right?
Yeah.
Welcome to the Bureau.
Thanks.
Glad to have you on board. And please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you. Very good. Better run along now. I have a lot of work to do. Important Bureau business.
Oh, of course. Right away. Thank you, Mr. Director.
What? What is happening? I don't like this.
Oh.
No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something.
Oh.
I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
What the hell? I don't want to be judgy, but I don't think this person works here. Oh, God.
Why do they keep you around?
There was no mail to bring to the director this time. Any leads, Underhill? Trench's replacement? Wouldn't that be me? Oh no, it's just a normal red light.
Do your job.
Yeah, there's just unsettling people all over the place.
That'll be all.
I'll just drop off everyone's mail first, though. Might as well be helpful.
That'll be all.
Yeah, never mind. There's a lot of mail. Okay. Yeah, I don't care. I don't think this place is real, so I'm gonna say mean things about you all. Stop it. Stop being weird. You still in there?
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
Thanks,
Ati. I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
What do you want?
I'm the new director. Okay, we gotta find something else. Also can't help but notice that it's mostly the color red that's sticking out in here. I mean, almost certainly we have been possessed by the hiss. Because if Polaris is gone, / Hedron is gone, they were the one keeping me safe from it? Now I... wait. That's not what you looked like before. Oh. Hey, brother. Is anything good in the bathroom, at least? A safe space? Hey, good luck, buddy. I'm sure you can do it. Oh, boy.
Oh, have you seen him? Mr. Faden, the new director?
Mr. Faden.
I've got nothing more for you.
Maybe I'll just finish delivering the mail. Maybe something will happen. Is that everybody? Almost everybody?
I've got nothing more for you.
That's the mail delivered. Okay, no, I'm not delivering more mail. I'm just taking all these. Oh, the mail's here, okay.
Doesn't she know how dangerous the old rector is? He's unstable. He'll tear apart.
Okay, that person changed again. In on what? Boy, this is getting wild.
You've been invaded. I must act. I have a plan. An answer. I'll take the slide projector to the nostalgia department. I'll turn it on. I'll bring the hiss in. I'll fix this. I can hear them. Plotting against me. We've been invaded, corrupted. I've lost Darlin. He was the first to go. He's been exposed to Hedron's resonance. It controls him now. It controls everyone who wears the amplifier device. I ordered them not to use the damn things. They didn't listen. Hedron corrupted the Bureau. They'll never be people again. They're either dead or they're monsters. I'll stop them. I have a secret ally. The Nostalgia Department. I have my own slide for the projector. I took it. A memento. In ordinary. After the girl burned them. It's burnt, but it'll work. The hiss will save us all. I, lost my train of thought. It's confused. Somebody, you know, switching channels too fast. I see so much, but it's too fast. On the expedition through the slide, something got into my ear, and it hurt at first. But then it didn't. It started as a distant whisper. Like something you hear in a dream. A faraway voice calling you to wake up. I'd open my eyes with those words still on my lips. See, in the dream, they had made perfect sense, but awake, they're like a foreign language, already forgotten. Then the sense of loss hits, like losing a child, like losing yourself. You see, I was being taught a song, a poem. Prayer that would light up my world and make me break through, make all this pain worth it. Something once lost was found, and it made a home in me. A spring with, like, waves carving me and making me see. And it grew until it filled me. And I receded deeper into myself, into this office, locked in this oldest house, which is my aging body. I stared in awe through the peephole, and I was filled with knowledge and made better. You know, I often feel like I'm being watched. Yeah, like there's someone watching me. They can see me, but I can't see them. I remember it was like this dream I had last night. See, there was this man, here, in this very room. And then, well, sometimes he was a plumber, unclogging the drain, and well, because there was a fish stuck there. Yeah, a big fish. But sometimes he was an old god, you see, and he had put the fish there in the first place to keep the waste. There was rising waste from leaking out, so he was he was conflicted, but he knew many things, but he was also sort of senile like me. It was more like a. It was like a riddle or an omen. It wasn't a very good one or an interesting one, but I get so confused so easily. It's so very hard to follow everything that's happening.
Okay, that was a bunch. But it sounds like our destination might be the nostalgia department. If we can escape this.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. This is all inside my head.
Ugh.
The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over.
Cannot let them take over. Okay. Gotta scan the forms.
This is nonsense. It stops now. I'm done with this.
This is an easier task to complete, I guess. Spam this. Yeah, hell yeah. I'm speedrunning this fax machine. Oh, hell yeah. Can't win now, hiss. Not if I spam this button. Sweet. Yeah, there it is. Let's get back to the director. Boy, people are not doing so well in here.
I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
Thanks, Ati. Oh.
I need my gun.
The thunderstorm still chases you. Happiness comes.
I'm just gonna take this.
You are a worm through time. The thunderstorm still chases you.
I know what I must do. Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedron is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
Oh.
Oh, God. Are we back? We have a normal outfit. Well, then again, the door to the hotline isn't open. Oh, boy. Alright. Well, I'm gonna call it here for now. We're gonna find Darling's office and executive when we get back on Monday. Thank you so much for watching. We'll be back on Monday for that. Until then, have a good weekend. I can't throw anything. Goodbye!